Today, Walmart is announcing their plans for a new manufacturing and distribution facility in Northwest Arkansas. 4029's Jonathan Rozelle is live in Rogers with more on what it all means. Jonathan?
Yeah, Derek, it means more jobs for the city. Now, right now, the John Q. Convention Center here, where the announcement is set to take place, is pretty quiet, but soon it will be filled with Walmart leaders ready to share more details on the new facility. As we mentioned on 4029 News Friday, the CEO and president of Walmart, Bill Simon, and Governor Mike Beebe will be the ones giving more insight on the new facility. Now, according to Walmart, it's all part of the world's biggest retailer's commitment to buy an additional $50 billion worth of products made in the U.S. over the next 10 years. Now, one city leader says the new jobs coming to the area would have a trickle-down effect.
Not only does this new company have to make some construction on a building, or if a new company comes in, needs to build a building, make modification, that impacts the construction industries, can create jobs there. Mm-hmm. If they need to create and want to source locally, they need to ship. That could impact the logistics industry of, you know, shipping their products out throughout the nation and internationally.
Yeah, right now he says there is no word on exactly how many jobs the new facility will bring. Live in Rogers, Jonathan Rozelle, 4029 News.
All right, Jonathan, thank you. Now, coming up in the next half hour of Sunrise, we're going to find out what the governor's involvement in this could mean for future employment in the state of Arkansas. And